Hey everybody, welcome back to the channel. It's Aries. This will be episode 10 of Resident Evil Village. This is pretty much the rest of Heisenberg's compound. And that's on the way to find Heisenberg himself. Imagine, confront him. So, a little bit of random encounters, some little loose ends, tidy up, and hopefully finish this thing off. So, with that, we're just going to go straight into it. Make sure you hit that like button for me. Kill it. Leave a comment. Share with your friends. And if you haven't yet, it's the first video, second video, whatever, consider subscribing. Try to hit about, I'd like to hit about 100 subs this time around. And a whole bunch of likes, so... Anytime during the video, go ahead and hit that like button. And like I said, if you haven't subscribed, please do so. All right, let's get out of here. Let's go. Thanks for watching. All right. So we're going to navigate this factory and figure out where the hell... Heisenberg's hiding. But first, dude, you're already overweight and now you're smoking.
Ah, yes. Please come again.
Don't tell me what to do. Alright, we're going to. Apparently, we are on the fourth floor. I don't even know where to start. Whoa, hey. Storage, huh? Well, I guess we go floor by floor. Can't use this right now. Can't use it. Well, I guess we go for the highlighted one, would be the obvious choice, right? Not. Okay, guess we're going B4. Are you serious? Wow, lag spike or something. That was nice. Turn around, we're going this way. Came up out of there. Where we popped out of. No, well, no. Fool. What the hell? What are the bodies? Okay. Now we're going somewhere. I hear creepers. Where the hell are they at?
Oh.
Oh yeah, let's blow it up with a grenade launcher. A little overkill. Found him. Yeah, the more I get into this, it was kind of frightening, but now knowing what's gone on with Ethan's daughter and killing Dimitrescu and Moreau and Beneviento, now it's I want answers. So the terrifying part's pretty much gone numb, and now it's anything that gets in Ethan's way, I just want to tear up and get to the end, I guess. I'm not as terrified as I was at the beginning. The jump scares still get me, but it's like there's not enough power. Of course, there's power's always out too. That's the thing. I mean, I still love the game. There's nothing. Absolutely. The game is absolutely awesome. But it's like coming around these corners. I'm just waiting for something to come out. There we are. How you doing, buddy? Ooh, nice shooting pick. Well, he's done. Come here. Stack up some coin. Gonna get some new upgrades. What do we got over here? 2400. Still not enough. I don't know if I want to upgrade my inventory. But I can't really make anything. Where these maggots pop through, right? What are we making in here, guys? Oh, yeah. You gonna pop through that door on me again? If you must. I think that's English, is it? What the hell they got on them? I don't even know what to put in there. Gotta be something around here. Yeah. Oh, hi. from the other side. Hey. That head up, dude. Ah, shit. There was a third one. Oh, God. Kinds of gunpowder. I don't want to go there yet. Oh, what is there's a dude sitting in a chair. Okay, and this was locked from the other side. Of course, I don't know what this is. Of course, yep, not enough power. This guy don't look good. We're in trouble. Hello, buddy. Ooh. Yeah, you're gonna pop up on, you know, drill bit me.
Did he do this too?
Did he do what? Oh, well. Now this son of a bitch is gonna wake up. Well, there's more over there. Yep, I fucking knew it. So I don't have any mines. Yep, he's coming. I knew that guy was gonna get up. Oh, we got more baddies. I can hear them. But we need to turn the power on. Which means, I'm pretty sure we gotta put this thing in there. There it is.
Seems useful.
Where was that? Of course. Well, nice going, Heisenberg. You got me in a maze. Seriously? Stay down. What the hell is this place? Keys. So obviously I need something with a horse head or kiss my ass. Well, I guess we're just gonna go down. Almost looks like those breakable things. Oh, I was right. Hey, Moreau, I'm gonna tear apart your stupid place. Good shot. Excuse me while I praise myself on my wonderful marksmanship. God, you guys sound like you're right on behind me. Where the fuck are you guys? Oh, you're right there. Oh, shit. That's too many. Damn, how many are in here? Oh, racking up some cash now. Diesel engine probably don't run. Oh shit, really? Not really a big fan of wasting these, but we got one more arm here. see any way of getting around. Heisenberg's got to be around here somewhere. Logged from the other side, of course it is. Oh, what the hell? Yeah, I'm not liking this. They all got those drill bits. Found anything. That's money. Wall. Backup generator. Yeah, of course. And that's how you go through there. Okay. I'm gonna take it though, that must be the missing cog for this. That's not the piece we're looking for. Alright, we'll go down here and play a little bit. Oh yeah, that's feeling I'm gonna need that and that. Yeah, no power, I know. males. Hold up. Fully grown male corpse used. Removed heart, implant, cadu, however you say that. Also stimulation via electric shock was successful. Brain dead, so no high. So he's an idiot. Okay. Experiment 1, like and fight, was dismantled and eaten within 3 minutes. Wow. Issues with destructive and murderous capabilities. Replace lower part arm with a drill. Not enough output for effective movement. Need live bodies? Okay. Great. Another mold. What the hell? Well, this place is huge. Gunpowder. I really don't want to go back down that hallway that we're looking at right now. Okay, so we need to go back to the foundry and do this plate. But I have this feeling these fuckers are going to come alive. One of these are coming at me. And that's when we run! Come on, you fucker. Yes. They said jump scares always get me, but I knew one of them were coming alive. Hopefully not all of them. Huh. Almost wish I could relock it. Yeah, I know you could use this. I just gotta remember where to go. Where the hell was I supposed to go? Casting machine. Am I missing something in this room? I didn't see anything else. Unless there's another cog or I gotta forge something else, but there's the lockpick. Heisenberg's key, huh? But we need to turn the power back on. Please don't come off there. Oh no.
Ethan. Such a disappointment. I thought we could join forces against that bitch, Miranda. Truly, truly disappointing. She took me. Took us to be her children. She locked us away in the village. Decades of being forced to serve her. Can you even understand that humiliation? I'm not like my siblings. I will let you be free of that bitch. So I need power. I need enough power to destroy her. These are the fruits of my power. The strong will destroy the weak. That's the way of the world. You should have never refused me, Ethan.
What a freak.
Okay, so Heisenberg's clearly pissed. Where the hell did that guy go to? Bullshit! That's not what I want. Okay, I'll get it right here in a minute. Not really wanting to use this rifle, but they ain't really giving me anything to work with here. Oh shit. Ah, hell. Not helping me. I don't know if I was supposed to do that or not. Oh shit. Seriously. Ah, God. So that's how you kill them, right? Oh, I need to make more. We're looking. All kinds of stuff I'm missing, I'm sure. Or those stairs. Right there. It's easy to get turned around in here. What the hell is that? Whoa! Oh, come on! What the? Oh, shit. Really? Never wanted to say this, but I would love to be back at the Duke's place right now. Lift controls, huh? God. They make you spend the ammo. Is there a door there? Oh, there's a door there. Where does that go? Seriously? That goes back to the Duke? He's got all kinds of them drill bit guys. I don't have Okay. Could have went back to the Duke. Wow, one round's not gonna cut it. Okay, that might have been a mistake too. Yep, we knew that was coming. Just die. Shit. Oh, wow. You know how this is gonna work out for you, right, guy? Come on. That man.
Shall I choose something for you?
No, not necessary. Well, yellow quartz. Probably want to see if any of that stuff.
Thank you for your patronage. If it's just looking, window shop away.
No. Oh, son of a bitch. Could've swore I got the power on. Shit. Okay, well, let's see. What do we got over here? Disposal materials. No, it's something stupid. Oh, shit. Another set of coils down below there. What is that? I think that's that lab I found the first drill bit, dude. Can I not go in here? Didn't. Yes, nummies. Shit, can't make nothing. Can't make nothing. Oh, our trusty little pistol. Oh, there's still shit in here. I think that's because dude got out of the chair and I ran like a... Nope, I haven't been here. What the fuck is this? think I want to stand underneath that. Do I have any landmines? We got three. Well, yes, I'll take that box. Please have shotgun shells. It's not shotgun shells, man. Looks like I've been here. I think I've been here. Obviously, that's open. Oh, well, I guess I'll quit looking. Drill guys. Alright. Well, let's go figure out how to get up there. Alright, so I'll zoom in here. I'm obviously missing some thing. I didn't clear it though. I could use all that. Hey. Seriously. Okay, now that's clear. And then there's this room here that I have not been. Oh, wait a minute. Why is that not clear? What the hell am I missing? God, I hate that. There's nothing in here. Break the pallets. I have no idea. Ah, looky, looky, shiny. What do we get? A little crystal? Oh boy. Well, it's great. Apparently there's something down in that area. I don't even have any idea. We need to get out of here. Now there's supposedly something up here. What do you got there? Oh, yeah. Clear there. Shit. Now we're gonna go search in here. I don't know what those coils do, if they do anything at all. Oh god. Look at that, a door. Back there. Oh, go, dark son of a bitch. Ethan, you're just supposed to goddamn run.
Ah! Yeah, he's kind of getting pissed.
I got nothing to kill that big son of a bitch with. What the hell is this? It's power? Oh, hey, fat guy. There's a big guy with a prop for a fucking head trying to kill me. Not like you care. Manufacturing. Okay. Well, do we want to go see what's up above? Why not?
Got a long way to go.
That is not what I wanted to hear him say. Heisenberg's chicken shit. You made this kind of labyrinth to get through.
Miranda thinks we're nothing but children. Oh, she doesn't care for us. No. She's long lost all her humanity. I must destroy her.
What's your issue, man?
I don't give a shit about your family drama.
What the fuck? Are you mad? Suck on that. What are you, a bunch of mining? Oh, he's got a mining down here? Yeah, I got time to miss. Great. Wasting my rounds. I don't have to get in a knife fight. I don't want to do that either. Heisenberg. This way. Hey, you ugly fucker. Not... What am I missing? I have no scrap. That is not good. Please have handgun bullets or shotgun shells or that, for that matter, would be cool too. Lock picks. Large crystal. We're not clear. Okay. Well, we're missing all kinds of shit here. Please. I don't see anything shiny. There's no way to get up on that catwalk. Oh, check all the nooks and crannies. I don't have anything. I thought I went back into this thing here. Oh, that just looks so breakable. Dumbass for doing this. Had to try, right? Okay, so what the hell? Oh yeah, that's where we want to go. Oh my god, it's a sniper rifle. Oh, take that back. I do have... Oh, hey. Yeah. I didn't think so. Why is that saying it's already blue? That's a setup if I have... Somewhere to get a shot off on those two nodes. It's not the right kind. Sucks. Yep, I knew it. Oh shit, you guys can fly? Oh hell no. We're out. Nope, dead. Gonna die. Oh, what the hell? That's death. Come on, heal! Well, that worked. Well, you suck. Seriously? Turn over here. Craft. Don't die. Don't die. Dude, how many shots do these things take? Not that many? God damn. Seriously? I am out of everything. Oh, I can make those. Huh. Definitely need those after that. Those guys are a fucker. Yeah, we're looking good now. Not. Jetpack zombie drill bit. Whatever the hell. Oh, thank you. That would have been a lot better. I gotta get that node. Let's see what we got over here. Hopefully no more of them sons of bitches, which they're gonna show up. They're just gonna show, I can feel it. get right here. Oh, you broke it now. What do you think of that, Heisenberg? What you gotta throw at me next? Fucking jerk. We just walk up to Heisenberg, just put one in his fucking head. That's it. One bullet. After all this running around, dicking around, and this fuck you sawtooth. What the hell? Oh, I've got nothing. Can I even make anything? Nope. There is no making in anything. What the fuck? Yeah, that's reassuring. That is a balcony to watch the arena, to watch my ass get handed to me. Seriously? Nope, there's only one way to go. What do we got here? Yeah, a map. That's great. Jesus. Any of these chests, you didn't think you got a hidden stash in here, or I could just like, what do we got in there? I want to go in there. I see it. It's a little hidey hole. Yes. Still no shotgun shells though. Cheapskates. Oh, is that the next plate I need to make? No. There's the ball mode for the labyrinth. Which I think he said there's only four, so I should only have to do this last one and I'll get them all. Apparently I missed something out here. Of course, probably a stupid gem stuck in the wall somewhere. Pretty sure I checked all that. Oh, wait. Nope, that was a note. Sold out enhancement. That's the guys we just met. Attached a jetpack to head stabilizers to the soldat. Greatly improves mobility. Experiments prove limited flight capabilities. The fuck they are, they're all over the place. No long distance flight, but now possible to navigate rugged terrain. Soldat enhancement, soldat panzer. Attached aluminum alloy shielding to a soldat to protect chest reactor and exposed flesh. Experimentation proves he is invincible against regular firearms. Armor doesn't hold up against strong blasts. Further development needed. And I have no more grenades. Goody. Glad we know that now. I need to find out what I'm missing. something here. I'm not going to spend a whole lot of time waiting, looking, and just... Fuck it, we're going up. Like I said, I'm not wasting a bunch of time. What the hell is that? Okay.
That was close.
You think? Well, where the hell are we supposed to go? We want to go back here and see what's in here? Probably not. Oh, a long drop down apparently. Okay, don't shoot the door. I don't want to die. Apparently there's... Well, that's a ladder. That was a gamble because I had no idea what the hell I was doing. Shotgun shells should be hung up on those. Nope, not pushing that button. And we can't go out the way we came, so push this button.
Soon, she'll start her ceremony with your rose. If that happens, it's all over. For your kid, and for the whole village. But don't worry, I'll stop it. I'll use Rose to kill Miranda. Poor Papa, you're the only one who doesn't see your kid's power.
Take Rose? I'd like to see you try.
I don't need to be hung up on them anymore, now do I? And there it is. That is what we were looking for this whole time. Yeah, we're making a bunch of those. This has got to take us back to the Duke, I imagine. Oh, I heard an alarm bell or something. And I heard a growl.
There's more?
Yeah, I'd be bitching about it too, man. Unless I'm gonna be able to snipe this goofball when I get to him. Alright, I got it now. I know what this is going on. I know what's going on here. Where are we at? Storage? Come on, open up. No. Oh, I swear to God. How you doing, buddy? Yes, I have.
Shall I?
Now where we know we were. I don't remember where the hell we were. I need to go to the forge, which is this way.
It's dark.
Why did you say it was dark? Oh, because it is now. What the hell? Get into the forge room. Remind me, where the hell was it? I hear another one. Shit. Is there another set of stairs? No. MB4. Damn it. Stairs. Alright, plenty stupid. There's gotta be a way in there. That's so stupid. Go anywhere. Hey, look at that. Let's go this way. Okay, Duke, where you at? Go that way. Okay, we'll go that way. From where we just came from. Now, I'm gonna be cutting a lot of this out. You don't know where he's going. He's dumb. You don't know what he's doing. I was just looking that way. Puzzle. We need to get to Yeah, I know it's dark. We just need Pay attention. Get out of here already. This is what I did last time. Should be a door down here, I thought. No? I need to get over there. Probably gonna be somebody waiting in here for me. I really gotta quit cracking those jokes. I just woke up the whole house. Jesus. You gonna put two of you guys in here? I didn't think so. Make some shit here. It'd be nice if you could forge stuff out of metal like fast, huh? Alright. Now. I'm not gonna go through there yet. That's because I can hear them fuckers down below. Hold still. Ah, you dick. Come here. Yeah, you're gonna wait at that door, I know. Go ahead. Come here. Yeah. there only one? I think I can handle this one. Heisenberg's key. How you doing? I know you're standing right there. And that's what I think of you. Stupid. Nice workshop there, Heisey. Tough. What do you do with that? Can I use that as a weapon? Too heavy to use, but it's valuable. Okay. Cool. Back to the Duke to see if we can't buy anything. Go ahead, jump at me again. I'll scream. I promise I will. God. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh no, 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 no. God, I just made those. That must have been the big guys. Dude. Okay, I think this is the Duke's game. He's playing games with me. He's sending these guys after me. Thug fat guy. Where the hell? Why do you keep switching? How you doing?
Yeah,
I'm way out of it. Where was the, this way, right? Nope. Oh, this is all brandy new. Oh. And there's this. Over there. What the hell? Yeah. flashbangs. A lot of landmines. Kill you. I don't have any more pipe bomb. Oh, yes, I do. How is he?
Stay down.
Is he? Yeah. Can I get out of here now? What the hell we got here? Sniper rounds. come check around here. Gotta have more shit here. We're still red. That was kind of nuts. Oh yeah, he busted up the place. Huh. I got nothing. Nothing. You know what? This guy ain't got shit. I wonder how much the friggin' thing was worth.
You wish to make a